Thank you. Thank you. number 3 of Liszt's Harmonie Poétique et Religieuse. And now to end the first part of the concert, Paul Crossley is going to play 2 of the 12 Transcendental Studies. Liszt made the first version of the studies in his teens, and some 10 years later, when his own technique as a pianist was unsurpassed, he produced a second, almost impossibly difficult version. In their final definitive form, dating from 1851, he added titles to all but 2 of the pieces. Paul Crossley plays first Ricordanza, Memory. It's in A flat, and its nostalgic mood suggested to Busoni a bundle of faded love letters. Harmonie du soir, which follows, is in D flat.